Thank you, Dr. Goldfarb. Art, I think that brings us to you in terms of, we'd love to hear, are there specific things that you're doing to maintain your kidney health? And what are you thinking about as someone who chronically suffers with stones?
So I undertake a few different things on a regular basis. First of all, I drink plenty of fluids. Dr. Goldfarb recommends about 96 ounces of fluids a day. I think I drink more than that. I take some medication. Part of that is Moonstone Nutrition's drink, which helps me keep my kidneys in balance. I also make sure I'm taking the other medications that he's prescribed. I watch what I eat. There's a particular diet to take things that have less salt in them and less foods to prevent kidney stone formation. For example, I don't eat spinach. I don't eat green beans. My wife and I, are very particular on where we eat and what we eat. And I exercise regularly. I'm a regular gym goer. In the pandemic, I've been using my Peloton because I'm not going to the gym. But over the most part, I'm out and about every day, making sure I'm drinking and taking care of my body via exercise.